At this time, I am pleased to introduce to you the president of Our Lady of the Counsel High School, Dr.